How can anything so beautiful be evil? And then you opened your eyes so soft and deep, and I realized that it wasn't an accident. I found you because I was meant to save you. Remind you of who and what you used to be. I said to myself, I can change her. I can wean her away from what she's become. And those who kill her, they're wrong because they haven't seen her. But I have.
You shouldn't do this, Harry. I am what I am.
That's exactly the point. You're a monster. I didn't realize it first, but I do now. And you've turned me into a monster, too. You might as well finish it. When the police arrive, I'll be on the floor.
Oh, Harry.
I'll be your next victim. Maybe your last. And so ends my descent into madness.
No, Harry. I don't want to do this. You're more than food to me. I don't want to kill you.
I should have realized. Guys like me don't get girls like you.
I want to do this. I don't want to kill you. Harry, what a surprise.
You ready to feed me?
Now?
I'm hungry.
Well, sure. Come on in.